Like, seriously. Like, that ordeal was absolute shit. Both of us had to restart our computers. Like, that was how bad it was.
Yeah.
Let's do this the whole damn thing in complete order this time.
Did you change the speed to 8, by the way?
Yes, it's on 8.
Alright. Oh, that's super smooth now. I guess both of our computers just needed a reboot.
Yeah.
Oh man, I was just a few milliseconds off again.
How did I lose balance? What the fuck is this shit?
I don't know. I'm a child's retarded.
We're not even level nothing right now. Well, better take the normal route.
That would have ended badly for me if it wasn't for the turbulence.
Like, I'm going at it against Wayne. I screwed that one up big time. Like, holy shit.
I hate when the turbulence traps me so much that I can't take the fly path.
And you're level 2 now.
Could be a lot worse. I could be level 1. There we go, there's the lag.
it wasn't like seriously bad. Okay, now it's getting worse.
You jinxed
my big mouth. Yeah, because I would totally like to use the flying route, okay.
I should do the magic carpet next.
Yeah, because it totally makes sense. You're already using a flying. Why, I'm level 3 now.
I should play as Sonic with it. No, only if there's a board that lets you be everything at once.
There's omnipotence, but the stats are shit.
Sounds like it would be.
Yeah. Like, here's the thing, all the gimmicky.
It's a board that gimps you.
It's like it's one of those gimmicky freaking...
It's called the gimp board.
Like, it's one of those gimmicky... It's like all the gimmicky boards fuck you over more than it does.
Alright, there we go.
I mean, there's omnipotence, but... Missed the rings, okay. that linkage. I forgot about that last fucking turn. Whatever, I'll just go that way. That shortcut.
That input lag. I hope it steadies out.
Missy Knights is catching up to me. Oh god damn it.
I love how I slipped in there and I was trying not to.
I go this way. Oh look, I should remember to go that way this time. That turbulence. I'm gonna ride it. Apparently I summoned a bomb. Really? We just lost to a freaking robot in top deck.
Oh god, that was horrible. All of a sudden I started lagging and then I used up all of my freaking boost. And I didn't have any air left.
I didn't have it either. At least I managed like third place. Hey, here's this one freaking... That type W. Oh no way, that's a default board.
Yeah. At least I'm working with a class that I'm more familiar with.
Like, I'm literally just freaking...
Oh, thanks.
Yeah, I'm just boosting my way to... Oh, I screwed
up. I don't know what the heck is going on.
Like, I'm literally trying to hit the turbulence. I'm trying to... Wow. This could cost him the race. Where I'm playing it, might as well have already lost the race.
Oh,
Like you're literally. You were literally in first for a bit. Boy, I finally have the lead. Had the lead. Like, I'm literally right on your ass.
Like, I was literally spamming the button, but it didn't do anything.
That day, was your... I think you were pretty much almost out of air. Fuck. It takes forever to go recover from that. What the hell? Thank you. There we go.
We got second at least.
Yeah.
I almost won for a while. I just screwed up too badly.
Okay, this has gotta be like a really bad track. Bit laggy now.
A bit. Not too much. You know, if you thought Rouge looked like a prostitute before. Oh my god. She's got that whole, like, tied on shit. I've gotten the shit into the race pretty much. Oh, there we go. Starting to catch up to you.
Oh god, that turn.
Could be much worse. You could be doing a freaking 180 turn like in the original All-Star Racing.
Jump doesn't. Look how the turbulence is just pushing me away from it.
I don't know that either. Like, I tried to ride the turbulence just earlier and I couldn't get in it.
Yeah. get flattened, okay.
Yay, second! I didn't win, but I got second.
How did I screw that up? The guy, Shadow, was in seven. Was already done.
What critical mistake? I mean, Amo Chow just says shit about you and he doesn't specify. Isn't Amo Chow just amazing? I'll suck my character in just a sec. I think I'm gonna go refatnik. It's kind of funny what limited the technology has. It's kind of funny. I'll go Ear Rider.
I mean, the Ear Rider is actually pretty good. If only the bikes in general didn't suck.
Do you think you can beat me?
Electrocution. A little bit too early for my own good. Eggman would be better if you could use a board.
Did I just clip through the stage? Day?
That usually happens to me a lot on this track too. Like I'm literally trying not to pull, not trying to pull anything fancy.
Oh my god! I should have been drifting. There would have been no way I would have made that corner without it.
Oh, okay.
I'm just about ready to give up. Holy shit. I should have picked somebody who could use a board. I would play as Eggman all the time if it wasn't for this gayness. Okay, there was gonna be no way I could make that corner.
Just happened. I was neck and neck with Knuckles, but
I love how they reused all the voice clips from SA2 for Eggman.
I know, right? Oh no. I don't think we tried that one. Thank you. So this is like a boss battle in a race at one time.
It's amazing.
I don't even know what to do anymore. I guess I'll try my luck at splash canning again, you know, just cause.
Magic carpet. What's with this, like, ticking lag? Weird.
God, I better start then.
What the hell? What was that? All of a sudden, I went the other way.
I don't know what the hell happened.
I need to see the replay in that one. I hit the other ramp. I have to compensate for so much of this input lag. So surprised I even made it this far.
Yeah. I think I'll just end the session here.
Oh yeah, okay.